my balls in my throat.
You're a freaking idiot.
Whatever.
So I started taking some welding classes.